Tasmania's home to a lot of endangered species. Tassie devils, swift parrots, and now it's the last refuge of an endangered political animal, a Liberal state premier.
Endangered species? It's like that I should have greater protection.
Tasmania now has Australia's only Liberal state government, after Labor won the New South Wales state election. Will having the only state Liberal government make it harder for Tasmania to get stuff from the federal government? Probably not. Tasmania has three marginal electorates, meaning federal governments that want to win elections have to pay attention. What are the chances of the Tasmanian Liberal government surviving the next state election? Jeremy Rockliffe says he's confident they can win, but the Labor Party will be hoping to give the Liberals the same fate as the Tasmanian tiger, extinction.